Thank you. Thank you. I'm not quite sure what to say after all that, but I'll introduce myself. My name's John Pope. Thank you so much for tuning in to this Vortex live stream here on a Thursday night. I'm coming to you live from my rehearsal space here in Newcastle upon Tyne, where I live. Not here in the space, but here in the city. And I'm hugely honoured to have been invited by the wonderful team at the Vortex, which is a great venue with a great legacy in this music, to have come and perform for you tonight on the stream. I'm improvising pretty well. I haven't got much of a plan beyond I assembled some gadgets and my double bass to play for you this evening, and we're just going to see what happens. Although I have got some stuff coming up that I did sort of semi-prepare. Not too much preparation. We don't like too much preparation. But before I get into that, I just want to mention part of this live streaming initiative that the Vortex are running is as a fundraising effort for their running costs. Like a lot of venues, they've been forced to close their doors during the pandemic situation. So if you check out around the portal that you're watching on, you'll find a donate button. Please click give if you feel you can to support the venue. Generally what happens is that the revenue that comes through these donations is split between the venue for their running costs and the artist in lieu of a gig fee. My gig fee this evening is getting redirected towards a charity called Resourcing Racial Justice. You can find them on resourcingracialjustice.org. They're a people of colour led initiative to produce funds for social change initiatives and racial justice and all kinds of forward-thinking progressive initiatives to make things brighter and more unified here in the United Kingdom, which given the current situation is something that's on everyone's mind, I'm sure. So thanks for tuning in and listening with us. Oh, I'll very quickly mention as well, next Tuesday, the Vortex are hosting a replay of the great Jean Toussaint saxophone player with a gig that he did at the Vortex from recent memory, which they're playing from their archives this Tuesday coming up. You can find it in the same place that you're watching right now. I'm going to move straight on now with something featuring a contribution from a friend of mine, Jane Dent, a wonderful folk singer and experimental artist here from Newcastle. She and I have been doing some remote collaboration. Like a lot of people, we've been trying to figure out ways to work together under lockdown. And she sent me something which I'm going to involve in what we do here. So thank you once again for watching. I'm John Pope, and I'll chat to you again in a bit.
Deep dive. Into cold water.
Thanks very much. Thanks to Jane Dent, Me Lost Me. Check her out at melostme.bandcamp.com. Oh, Bandcamp Friday is tomorrow, so if you want to check out artists and support them, a great day to do it is tomorrow, because they waive their processing fee and give all of the proceeds directly to the artists that people are purchasing. I've only got a few moments left, so I'm very quickly going to run through something super fast that I prepared. Just to play a very short version of this tune. Thanks hugely to Dan, Garrel, and all of the rest of the team at the Vortex for having me here. It's been a real treat, and thank you to you for tuning in. Donate if you can, please. All proceeds go, as I said earlier, to the Vortex and to resourcingracialjustice.org. Thanks very much for watching. I've been John Pope. I'm going to leave you with a sort of truncated take on a piece which I wrote for my own band, which is sort of a peace anthem. It's named after a line from a play called Attempts on Her Life, and it's called Mixed with Glass. Thank you.